Well, good morning, everybody, and welcome to this week's travel update. And whilst I can't see you down the other end of this video, I can see a lot of you will be smiling. And the reason you'll be smiling, so many of you have been in to book a holiday with us this week and have something to look forward to, which is always so great. Now, what have you been keeping us busy with? Well, particularly of note this week has been a 2-for-1 river cruise offer that we've had that has absolutely been sensationally busy. Now, thankfully, there are still a few cabins available. It's for this coming summer or this coming spring. So please do contact us if you're interested in an amazing 2-for-1 river cruise offer. Secondly, the other good bit of news is next week is the actual change where you no longer need to have a test when you fly back into the UK from any destination in the world. So that's a big, big change. No testing when you fly back in. So great, great news. That kicks in on the 11th of February, which is wonderful. So whilst on the subject of people having lots of things to look forward to and holidays in the diary, one thing that Sarah in our Chepstow office asked me to mention, because we have had some customers that would have come unstuck on their holiday had they not booked with us and we were looking after them, is all about passports and the validity of your passport. There's some new rules from the EU come in that says that passports can no longer be valid for more than 10 years. And you're probably thinking, well, I thought every passport was valid for 10 years. Well, that's true, but if you dig your passport out, you might find that it was issued prior to when it actually expired previously. So that means you might have slightly longer. So you might have 10 years and 3 months or whatever on your passport, and that is excluded by the European Union. So my message to you is dig your passport out, have a look at the actual date when it was issued, and take your 10 years from that, not from the expiry date. And obviously, as ever, if you have any queries whatsoever or you're worried about it, just take your passport into your local Miles Morgan shop and they'll look after you and check everything's right for you. So anyway, a really positive update again from the world of travel, and hopefully lots more people will be smiling next week when they book their holidays. Have a great weekend.